When I look at myself in the mirror, I just see a normal person, somebody who really I don't understand why people would ever want to make fun of. I see myself as, I really, really love tennis. There's this one kid on the tennis team who's just always, I think, had it out for me. I don't really know why exactly, and he constantly makes fun of me. There's this one thing he does that's really stupid. Something like, Matt Kennedy, Matt Kennedy, Matt Kennedy, Matt Kennedy. I think it's trying to make fun of my voice or something like that. I don't know. It really just gets on my nerves. Everybody laughs. Matt Kennedy. They all say, Matt Kennedy. Ah, Matt Kennedy's an idiot. Matt Kennedy. Whenever they're bored, I'm kind of the pullback entertainment. I'm the bring out the clowns type thing. Where it's like, bring out the clowns. If ever you're bored, bring out the clowns. Make fun of Matt. Matt Kennedy. We're out at practice. Me and him, we were warming up. You start out up at the net and you gradually work yourself backwards until you're Matt Kennedy. And you're supposed to hit all the way across so the person can hit it back easily. But instead of hitting it to me, he hit a short ball. So I had to run up for it, completely unexpected. On the way up, I tripped and he made fun of me for it. Matt Kennedy. I was really embarrassed. I'd ask God, like, why did he make me like this?
Look what happened to Matt.
Matt Kennedy.